I want to thank Broome for the academic background that it gave me and the opportunity to use that background in my life's work.
Thank you so much to all of the faculty and staff who have supported our students in housing this year. It's been a great year. Thank you so much.
I would like to give you a special thank you and inform you that all gifts definitely go a long way. Thank you so much for all your donations.
I'd like to say thank you to all my professors for a great education.
I just want to say a big thank you to God for bringing me here to City of Broome Community College. And a big thank you to everybody here, the warm embrace that met me on my arrival, and the warm faces that I see every day.
We would like to thank all of our students, especially those who have received the Urania Brennan Memorial Scholarship.
Thank you for honoring our daughter's memory.
Quiero dar las gracias a la comunidad y a la Fundación de Broome Community College por todo el apoyo que nos brindan a nuestros programas internacionales que benefician a los estudiantes y facultad.
I feel very fortunate to be able to attend SUNY Broome to begin my college career. It's the best choice for me personally as well as economically, and it gives me a lot of useful skills to take with me when I transfer to a four-year school.
I'm thankful that decades ago I met my husband because of Broome Tech. Then he had successful careers because of my start at BCC. And now I am privileged to end my career serving SUNY Broome, where students receive more than the best start to their education. Their lives are changed in miraculous ways.
I want to thank SUNY Broome Community College and the Foundation for supporting the students, faculty, and staff. Thank you for being part of this community.
My thank you is to John Richardson and Barry Peterson and their whole facilities crew. You don't get enough recognition and you make everything work. You're in the background of everything that we do here on campus. And so thank you very much for everything you do.
I want to say thank you to all the staff that work at SUNY Broome, especially two of them, Vanessa Rodriguez and Marie Brock. They've been helping me a lot to go to college. I'm thankful to be part of the EOP program, and I'm thankful to be part of SUNY Broome Community College.
I'm very thankful for the fact that I get to live my purpose, and a lot of times people spend their whole lives trying to figure out what their purpose is, and I have been blessed enough to figure out what my purpose was, and that's helping students go to college.
I'd like to send out a huge thank you to my nursing professors, Professor Caramore and Professor May, for their constant encouragement and support throughout this whole semester. I'm also thankful for all the friends I've made here and for all of the donors that have made my education possible here at SUNY Broome.
I just want to thank you for all of your support and donations this past year. It means so much to us, and it's truly making a difference.
On behalf of the college, I want to say thank you to all of our students, faculty and staff and alumni, as well as our corporate K-12 and university partners and all our friends of the college. Thank you very much for everything you do for SUNY Broome.